Bosu cross crunch. Make sure you really pull your upper and lower extremity together, but set up where your navel is on the apex or the top of the Bosu ball. And once you're there, you just really pull the opposite shoulder to the opposite hip and return to starting position.